How to Find a Primary Research Article, brought to you by the James E. Walker Library at Middle Tennessee State University. In the sciences, a primary source is a document that provides a first-hand description of original research. An example of a primary source is a scholarly journal article in which researchers describe in detail their research. You can use the JEWL search to look for these articles. Use the limiter at the left side of the search results for scholarly, peer-reviewed, academic sources. Limit to online full text to see results for articles that are immediately available, and limit by date if you want recent articles. From there, you will need to examine the article to ensure that it is original scientific research, written by the researchers themselves. Here are a few sections to look for. First, an abstract. This summarizes the research article. Materials or methods. This describes the research procedure. Figures or tables that illustrate material from the text or research data. Results. This is where the authors report on what they found in their research study. Discussion section. This is an interpretation of the results. And references. An extensive list of studies consulted by the researchers. You may encounter review articles. A review article is not a primary source. It summarizes information from multiple other primary research articles. This is an example of a review article. Notice it says systematic review in the title. However, all review articles won't be labeled so plainly. So remember that a primary source will be original research from one specific scientific study. Once you've identified a primary research article, you can generate a citation in your chosen format by clicking on Cite. If you have any questions, contact a librarian at libanswers.mtsu.edu.